Hi there, Dr. Jim here from Blue Shield of California. I'm here to give you some tips on relieving athlete's foot.
And I'm Bob. I'm not a doctor, but I've been told I'm very wise.
Athlete's foot is a fungal infection that results in a persistent burning itch and a strong smell between the toes.
It's that horrible fungus among us.
To discourage athlete's foot, dry your feet thoroughly after showering, change your socks frequently, and use a foot powder to avoid excess moisture.
Now, you can also discourage athlete's foot by yelling mean things at it. Things like, you're a disappointment, and you're never going to amount to anything, and you smell like a gutter, and why can't you be more like your brother, Bob?
Bob, not really sure that's going to work. But you can try wearing open-toed shoes or sandals to expose your skin to the sunlight, which has an antifungal effect.
So you mean embarrass your athlete's foot into submission by wearing those hideous Velcro sandals. Fantastic idea.
Not exactly what I was saying. Oh. Why don't you try applying an over-the-counter antifungal cream to the skin?
The jury's still out for me on Western medicine. I'll just stick to verbally and emotionally abusing my athlete's foot until it goes away.
Good luck with that. No, not now.